Hi guys, we're at Churchill Boxing Club, Santa Monica. Dimitri Bivol's training here for his fight on 9th of March. So we've been speaking to his management team, he's coming in training soon. So yeah, fingers crossed, we're going to get a little interview with him, some clips of him training as well, and we'll get to watch a spar for ourselves, but unfortunately you guys won't be able to see it, no cameras allowed for the sparring session, but I'm looking forward to seeing it myself as a fan. So yeah. So guys, welcome to Churchill Boxing Club. Unfortunately, I didn't vlog when I was there. I was too busy checking in the sites, so get a little bit of a running commentary for me for some of the video. So basically, we turned up at Churchill Boxing Club in Santa Monica and met a guy called Miko, who helps with running the gym. Little Filipino guy, plays football, funnily enough, for the Filipino national team, and plays in the second tier of American pro soccer. So really nice guy, a Man United fan as well. So shout out to Miko, really helped us out. Introduced us to Jana, who's a really lovely lady, and she manages sort of Kuzmin and Bivol, sort of helps in the day-to-day sort of running of things. So she basically said that we could come in and film the guys training and give us some approval. So big shout out to Jana as well for letting us in and letting us get some good footage of the guys. It was brilliant to see Bivol sparring, just to see a guy of that quality just in the ring is really, really good to see up close person in the flesh. And yeah, you know, just really, really welcoming. Everybody's been really welcoming since we've been in the US. And yeah, we just really feel that it's a good place to be in terms of boxing. A lot of talent everywhere. I mean, there was Kevin Newman there, who was helping Dimitri spar during his camp. He's the guy you can see in the red gloves and the champion t-shirt. He's one of Mayweather's guys. And then you also had Simon Adair, who was the other guy you'll see on the bag soon. This guy hasn't even been boxing in a year, and really did hold his own with Dimitri Bivol, so this guy's definitely somebody to look out for, so keep your eye out for Simon Adair. Really, really natural talent. On top of that, Sergey Kuzmin as well, top Russian amateur, and also a Matchroom USA heavyweight, big hitter, and yeah, another really good one to look out for as well. But yeah, thank you to everyone at the Churchill Boxing Club. Really did welcome us with open arms. And yeah, after this little bit of training footage from Churchill, we'll be on to Viva Las Vegas.
Thing is, with a lot of these fighters as well, is that you got stables with all these fighters and they can't give them all the attention.
Stop. I said he's gonna set my soul, gonna set my soul on fire. Got a whole lot of money that's ready to burn, so get those stakes up higher. There's a thousand pretty women waiting out there. They're all living the devil may care, and I'm just a devil with love to spare. So Beaver, Las Vegas, Beaver, Las Vegas. How I wish that there were more than 24 hours in the day.
But as you can see, after arriving at Bones Adams Gym in Las Vegas, which was recommended to us by especially Newman, who we met at Santa Monica, at Churchill Boxing Club, and we decided to have a little look up the address, and we couldn't find it to save our lives. As you can see, we arrived quite late at night, and funnily enough, driving down a residential street, and we saw this little bald guy on the front, as you can see, taking one of the guys on the pads. That is a former WBA bantam, or super bantam champion of the world, Bones Adams. Really, really friendly guy. We shouted him out. He literally just come over to the car. We had a really good chat, and he was just basically like, come over tomorrow. So he invited us in with open arms. We met Stitch Duran, as you could just see then, as well as Mike McCallum, former three-weight world champion, boxing hall of famer. So yeah, really happy to sort of mix it with these guys. Haseem Rahman was there as well. Obviously former forward with Lennox Lewis, former world heavyweight champion. And they were all sort of talking about some of the previous fights. I know one of the guys who happened to talking to was in Bermain Stiverne's team, and they were talking about the Joe Joyce fight and having a bit of banter about that. So yeah, it was really good. And then Devin Haney walked in as well, so you'll see a bit of footage of Devin as well. Really nice guy, let us get some bits and bobs of him. And overall, yeah, we made some really good friends while we were there in Vegas. Really good guys over at the Bones Adams gym, and yeah, it was brilliant. Alright guys, that's Vegas complete. On our way back down to LA now, Santa Monica to be exact. Gonna stay there overnight and then plan our next moves. Good time in Vegas. Seen a lot of good sparring down at Bones Adams gym. So a lot of good guys over there. Met former three-weight world champion Mike McCallum. Haseem Rahman was in there. He's got a few fighters himself. A very good prospect called Raheem Gonzalez, who's the number one light heavyweight in the country. So very good himself. He was sparring one of Hasim Ratman's pro heavyweights. So, all in all, very good. Devin Haney was there as well. So, got to speak to him and do a few bits and bats. Very good. Went down to Mayweather's. Wouldn't let us in with the cameras. So, thumbs down for Team Mayweather. But we got a little clip outside as well. On our way back. And, yeah, let's see who we can work our way in with next. Cheers, guys. Fire like this.